Jenna Gray, Stanford University. Jenna has one of the most lethal offenses in the country, with Gray leading the way. She sits in the top 10 nationally in total assists per set, while the Stanford offense averages nearly 15 kills per set. Live your life, live your life.
Let that love inside. I'm not going to do it this year. I'm not. We'll see. Well, she does it. Let's go to the center. Let's make fun of Kevin Hambley real quick. What? No, I didn't say that. No, I got some other places I want to go with you this year. Oh, that's right. You're the one who backs away from me every time if I'm too close to you.
Yes, yes. I'm not a fan of being touched. One of our freshmen, actually, Natalie Birdie, loves to hug me. And we've now limited her to one hug a day because I'm like, please don't touch me.
Well, you're roommates with Morgan Hentz. How many times have you guys hugged?
I think we had our seventh one when we made it to the Final Four. We're not super touchy-feely. I think we show like our affection by making fun of each other.
So like 1.75 hugs a year.
Yes, sounds about right.
That works for you.
Yeah.
Okay. I want to talk about the pranking on this team because I heard that somebody saran wrapped your car. What? How? What?
Yeah, that was our freshman. They decided, this has happened multiple times, our freshmen decide to get into prank wars with me and I'm like, I promise you, you don't want to do that. Like, I just have too much going through my mind. I have too many ideas. So later that day, I emailed our professor for our class and said it was her birthday and that we would love to have the whole lecture hall sing happy birthday to her. So the whole like 200-person lecture sang happy birthday to her, even though it was not her birthday.
Nice. I love it. I just want to talk briefly about this year because you guys had so many injuries and so many challenges. And in part, that's why you're up here again. Kind of, what was it like for you to have five outside hitters that you were adjusting to all the time, different middles, Catherine gone some of the time?
It was definitely interesting. There were some matches where we weren't really sure what our lineup was going to be, but we did it a lot in the spring and even in preseason where we mixed the lineups up. So I was pretty comfortable playing with everyone, and everyone came in and they balled out. So they made my job a lot easier.
Olympics 2020 is a possibility for you, but not in the way that people are thinking. What sport might you be able to swing for 2020?
I will be competing in the Olympic trials for track and field. I throw the javelin.
Congratulations.